I'm gonna try recording here. I put it up to the maximum. So maybe I put it way. Let's see what. As I said, I'm gonna be able to merge this video, high quality video, 4K because. Generally, so I'm recording it in 4K. So I've got that regardless. Got the OBS. So as long as the OBS looks pretty good, then I can weave in the 4K stuff. Keep the overall video file small while still getting to the details during. So that's the idea. So I'm going to scan this at 10. Bottom right here. And this is a ring light I've got set up. So when I did a cavity slide of this same stuff, which is Johnson Sioux from Agua, that's from November 13th, I think, 22, over a year old by a bit. Just pushing through it. Okay, you got to be careful that the light doesn't hit the slot, slip. Not as I need something to hold light just a slide kind of. As I'm saying it, I'm thinking that slides might be. Stitching. Look at the hematite. Thank you. Oh, it's got high. Entire actually fungal hypha. Septas, I mean to say, it has septas. Love it. You can see a silly. Now this sample's been sitting over an hour, about an hour and a half or so. But I'm seeing, and I think classmates are buying cilia in a kind of way. Well, there's something. I am not in a cavity slide. I can't. So that was fairly quick. Gotta zoom out in order to switch your objective on in order to get the objective. Light centered. Change. It's interesting to get the background. Hiding behind. Oh, look at that. Now there's something right next to it that I did not see. him. He was just shy. Turn that bottom light, right light. Some pretty bizarre stuff going. I don't know if that's a nematode or not. Something almost. That is so cool. So that's the bright field in the ring light. That's just the ring light. So this is at 40F. Colors and organic better. Quite a bit higher to the top. Probably let's hope slip very much. playing with the different. Remember to pull that objective down now. Flex the light up from the bottom. All the good stuff. Little moving. That's affected my. I think that helpful. Resilient. Well, that has some characteristics of fungal hypha. Is not micro. See at least one defined. That would be the second something out of. Large enough to be resilient. Tested. Could be silly, it's a whole bunch of them. Opposite shape. So doing most of this at 40x, I have to go through this process. Just leave it. The ring light. You need to remember that a major part of the ingredients, wood chip, 30%, mostly pine, cottonwood, sugar. Most of this wood came from the fitting process. Like it's hotel. Sure. Whatever, gotta be in. I almost. We're going to see if we can taste it. Put a little light on it. That one thing. to the bright field. Giant J system. Changes what can be so yes. If I do this. That's no room. With ring light. And bright. That's just ring light. Collins. Well, there's things moving in there. Oh, look at. Either a giant amoeba or something like that. Oh, I'm so glad to. There's so much going on. This sample's a couple hours. Change. Checking the ring lights temperature. Holden. Slip. something. I'm thinking that I'm probably getting a better pick. Go back out to 10. Let's see. Not too terribly tedious now that I've got a pattern. Wow, that's some pretty organic, man. It's a 10x. This is just 3. looks like it could be a nematode. Flagellate running through there. That is beautiful. Whatever it is, that is beautiful. Another one. The repeated item. Several. Just be plastic. Our piece of microplastic. I But so. Okay, so I'm not getting any more 4K video. What? The new nematodes that I think I saw.